The Liberia Drug Enforcement Agency, DEA, is the beneficiary of a new drug exhibit room where it will store and secure evidentiary material gained through the operations of DEA offices around the country. The drug exhibit room is expected to boost the capacity of the DEA to safely secure drugs obtained in anti-drug operations as required by law.
It's an important step in exhibit management and exhibit security.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
A very tight step. Thank you very much.
Such evidence needs to be kept in a centralized location for later use as evidence in the prosecution of drug offenders in Liberia and in other instances that may involve transnational drug offenses.
On behalf of the United Nations.
At a ceremony at DEA headquarters, the room was officially handed over by the Chief of United Nations Police in Liberia, Mr. Gregory Hinds, to Honorable Gwee K, Deputy Director General, Administration of the Liberia Drug Enforcement Agency Administration. The DEA evidence room was funded by UNMIL Quick Impact Project 1 year ago to address the problem of lack of proper storage of confiscated narcotic drugs and other illegal substances.
As the Director General mentioned, drug and drug trafficking is not just a local problem for Liberia. It is a regional problem. It is a global problem. And as part of brothers and sisters in law enforcement, the UN has been able to, through its Quick Impact Project, provide a modest support to the DEA and to be able to create an exhibit room here in its headquarters where it will be able to safely store and secure evidentiary material that will be used in the successful prosecution of drug offenders in Liberia and perhaps those that have been involved in transnational crimes as well.
In his remarks, Deputy Director General Porkpah emphasized the importance of safe storage of drugs as it relates to prosecution of drug-related crime and keeping the material off the streets.
Every time we arrest drugs from outside, the keeping of the drug securely becomes a problem. And the drug crime is not just about prosecuting. Our effort is to take the drug from the reach of the public so that the drug we collect from the outside, it does not go back into the market.
The handover of the drug evidence room and the boost in DEA capacity coincides with plans to increase numbers of DEA agents in Liberia, as well as drug awareness campaigns to help fight drug crime.